So here's a joke for you. What happens when a Buffalo Bills fan, a Harley motorcycle rider, and a pastor walk into a restaurant? You get a church planning movement in creative spaces and places. You got to hear the story of Jeff Bellinger and what God is doing through him.
So Jeff Bellinger was a fruitful pastor in the snowy land of upstate New York. He ministered for decades there and was part of a really growing ministry, many people coming to Christ in kingdom, tangible kingdom ways. And he was even part of like lucrative building campaigns and all these amazing things. And yet while he was in New York, the Lord actually spoke to Jeff and told him, I'm going to use you to teach my people how to build the church without walls. Incredible. And so after a season of healing and refining, Jeff found himself moving down to Lakeland, Florida, and he did just that. He started Gather, a church that was meant to multiply and to meet in creative spaces and places. But there's a problem. Jeff was stuck. His church wasn't multiplying.
So God introduced Jeff in a miraculous way to the Church Development Network, and it was at an encounter weekend and through a relationship with us that he began to have clarity on how the Lord might use him, not just to start a gathering, the first gather church, but to start a church of churches, a movement of churches meeting in creative spaces and places. And so Jeff took a step of faith and he hosted an encounter weekend right in Lakeland. And the Lord began to spin the flywheel and the soil of multiplication began to till and seeds began to take root. And then check out what the Lord did next.
Jeff Bellinger and Gather began multiplying and planting churches like crazy in creative spaces and places and using everyday ordinary people who were extraordinarily filled with the Spirit of God. They planted a church in a Swan Brewery. They planted a church and engaged with kingdom leaders in Cape Coral and are mentoring them to multiply that church. They led leaders to plant a church in another park in Florida outside of Lakeland. They planted another church in a restaurant. This is called Jonah Bell's, and the public testimonies are pouring in. And let me tell you, at all of these churches, we have amazing testimonies pouring in from baptisms, new believers, and extraordinary conversions to Christ. And what's so exciting is this training center in Light and Life in Lakeland, Florida. It is becoming a global hub of church multiplication, a sending center where church planters literally come in from around the world to be trained to encounter the manifest presence of Christ and be sent to multiply churches.
So God's doing this incredible thing through Pastor Jeff Bellinger and a team of people that is emerging around him. Yeah. And we're just so grateful for the work that the Lord's doing. And you know, as part of the CDN network, as part of our family, you're a partner in that. And so I want to thank you for your prayers, for your support, and for just walking with us as we see the Lord work in incredible ways. Let me invite you to take three bold steps. One, would you join Launchpad Prayer? It's our global prayer gathering. We meet over Zoom once a month. Come to it. Bring your whole, your family to it, your church to it, your congregation, your network to it. And let's just link hearts and minds together and ask the Lord of the harvest to send workers into the harvest field. Second, give to the work of the Church Development Network. When you do, it multiplies our impact. And third, I want to invite you to make an encounter weekend part of your regular rhythm. Yes. See, it's at an encounter weekend where the Lord takes ordinary people and awakens them to the call of God in their life. And we see God do incredible things. And perhaps you're in a place where you'd like to see a movement of church multiplication happen in your region, in your community, maybe out of your church. And if that's the case, we can help. We would love to walk alongside you to start a CDN training center, and you'll see churches planted in creative spaces and places in your community and around the world. Listen, we are better together, and together
we plant churches.